So to find the tibial nerve in the popliteal fossa, we just come right to the popliteal fossa, generally find the vessels, and if we compress the vein out of the way, usually the nerve is going to be superficial and lateral, and if we change our angle, we can see a little bit better.